Who's gonna hold you like me? bars of chocolate. We declare Charlie Puth should be a bigger artist. I scratch your head, you fall asleep like a tattooed golden retriever. But you awaken with dread, pounding nails in your head. But I've read this one where you come undone. I chose this cyclone with you. Idiots, and who's gonna hold you like me? Who's gonna hold you? Nobody. Who's gonna hold you? Nobody. Sometimes I wonder if you're gonna screw this up with me. But you told Lucy you'd kill yourself if I ever leave. And I had said that to Jack about you, so I felt seen. Everyone we know understands why it's meant to be. 'Cause we're crazy. So tell me, who else is gonna know me? At dinner you take my ring off my middle finger and put it on the one people put wedding rings on. And that's the closest I've come to my heart exploding. Who's gone?
Picture my hometown. There's a bronze spray tan statue of you, and a plaque underneath it that threatens to push me down the stairs at our school. And it was always the same searing pain. But I dreamed that one day I could say, all that time you were throwing punches, I was building something. And I can't forgive the way you made me feel. Screamed fuck you, Amy, to the night sky as the blood was gushing. But I can't forget the way you made me heal. And it wasn't a fair fight or a clean kill each time that Amy stomped across my grave. And then she wrote headlines in the local paper, laughing at each baby step I'd take. And it was always the same searing pain. But I prayed that one day I could say, all that time legacy, which you can't undo. But when I count the scars, there's a moment of truth that there wouldn't be this if there hadn't been you. And maybe you've reframed it, and in your mind you never beat my spirit black and blue. I don't think you've changed much, and so I changed your name and any real defining clues. And one day your kid comes home singing a song that only us two is gonna know is about you. 'Cause all that time you were throwing punches, it was all for nothing. And our town, it looks so small from way up here. Screams thank you, Amy, to the night sky, and the stars are stunning. 'Cause I can't forget the way you made me heal. Everyone knows that my mother is a saintly woman, but she used to say she wished that she were dead. So I pushed each boulder up that hill. Your words were still like a short skirt, the one that fits me like skin. Did your research, you knew the price going in. And I'll tell you one thing, honey, I can tell when somebody still wants me. Come clean, standing at the bar like something's funny. Bubbly, once you fix your face, I'm going in. Whether I'm gonna be your wife or gonna smash up your bike, I haven't decided yet, but I'm gonna get you back. Whether I'm gonna curse you out or take you back to my house, I haven't decided yet, but I'm gonna get you back. I hear the whispers in your eyes, I'll make you wanna think twice. You'll find that you were never not mine. You're mine. Small talk, big love, act like I don't care what you did. I'm an Aston Martin that you steered straight into the ditch, then ran and hid. And I'll tell you one thing, honey, I can take the upper hand and touch your body. Flip the script and leave you like a dumb house party. Or I might just love you till the end. Whether I'm gonna be your wife or gonna smash up your bike, I haven't decided yet, but I'm gonna get you back. Whether I'm gonna flip you off or pull you into the closet, I haven't decided yet, but I'm gonna get you back. Say I got someone to, even if it's handcuffed, I'm leaving here with you. Bygones will be bygone, eras fading into gray. All the pieces but still wanna play the game. Told my friends I hate you but I love you just the same. Pick your poison, babe, I'm poison either way. Whether I'm gonna be your wife or gonna smash up your bike, I haven't decided yet, but I'm gonna get you back. Whether I'm gonna curse you out or take you back to my house, I haven't decided yet, but I'm gonna get you back. I hear the whispers in your eyes, I'll make you wanna think twice. You'll find that you were never not mine. I'm gonna get you back. Hereby conduct this postmortem. He was a hothouse flower to my outdoorsman. Our maladies were such we could not cure them, and so a touch that was my birthright became foreign. Come one, come all, it's happening again. The empathetic hunger descends. We'll tell no one except all of our friends. We must know. How did it end? We were blind to unforeseen circumstances. We learned the right steps to different dances and fell victim to interlopers' glances. Lost the game of chance, what are the chances? Soon they'll go home to their husbands, smug cause they know they can trust him, then feverishly calling their cousins. Guess who we ran into at the shops, walking in circles like she was lost. Didn't you hear? They called it all off. One gasp and then, how did it end? Silenced as the soul was leaving, the deflation of our dreaming, leaving me bereft and reeling. My beloved ghost and me, sitting in a tree, D-Y-I-N-G. It's happening again. How did it end? All of our friends, but I still don't know. How did it end? Quick, quick, tell me something awful, like you are a poet trapped inside the body of a finance guy. Tell me all your secrets, all you'll ever be is my eternal consolation prize. You see, I was a debutante in another life, but Now I seem to be scared to go outside. If comfort is a construct, I don't believe in good luck. Now that I know what's what, I hate it here, so I will go to secret gardens in my mind. People need a key to get to, the only one is mine. I read about it in a book when I was a precocious child. No mid-sized city hopes and small town fears. I'm there most of the year cause I hate it here. I hate it here. To play a game where we would pick a decade we wish we could live in instead of this. I'd say the 1830s, but without all the racists and getting married off for the highest bid. Everyone would look down, cause it wasn't fun now. Seems like it was never even fun back then. Nostalgia is a mind's trick. I'd been there, I'd hate it. It was freezing in the palace. I hate it here, so I will go to lunar valleys in my mind. When they found a better planet, only the gentle survived. I dreamed about it in the dark. The night I felt like I might die. No mid-sized city hopes and small town fears. I'm there most of the year cause I hate it here. I hate it here. I'm lonely but I'm good. I'm bitter but I swear I'm fine. I'll save all my romanticism for my inner life. And I'll get lost on purpose. This place made me feel worthless. Like electricity, the current flies through me, and in my fantasies I rise above it. And way up there, I actually love it. I hate it here, so I will go to secret gardens in my mind. People need a key to get to, the only one is mine. I read about it in a book when I was a precocious child. No mid-sized city hopes and small town fears. I'm there most of the year cause I hate it here. I hate it here. Quick, quick, tell me something awful. Like you are a poet trapped inside the body of a finance guy.
playground with that daughter, it's true. Swear, scouts on her, you know what she wanted, and boy, you got her. Brand new, full throttle, you already know, babe.
I feel like laughing in the middle of practice.
Do that impression you did of your dad again. I'm hearing voices like a madman, and in the blink of a creek current I am sinking. Our fingers entwined, cheeks pink in the twinkling light. Tell me about the first time you saw me.
I'll drink what you're thinking. I'm high from smoking your jokes all damn night. The brink of a wrinkle in time, bittersweet 16 sliding me.
I'm watching American Pie with you on a Saturday night. Your friends are around, so be quiet. I'm trying to stay by my side,
cause I feel so high school every time I look at you, look at you.
Chill, dare, spin, bottles. You know how to ball and Aristotle. Brand new, full throttle. Touch me while your girls play Grand Theft Auto.
On the throttle, thought I caught lightning in a bottle. Oh, but it's gone again. And it was written, I got cursed like Eve got bitten. Oh, was it punishment? Pat around when I get home. I guess a lesser woman would have lost hope. A greater woman wouldn't beg. But I looked to the sky and said, please, I've been on my knees. Change the prophecy, don't want money, just someone who wants my company. Let it once be me. Who do I have to speak to about if they can redo the prophecy? Cards on the table, mind play out like fools in a fable. Oh, it was sinking in.
Sinking in, oh.
Slow is the quicksand, poison blood from the wound of the pricked hand. Oh, still I dream of him.
Please, I've been on my knees. Change the prophecy, don't want money, just someone who wants my company. Let it once be me. Who do I have to speak to about if they can redo the prophecy? And I sound like an infant, feeling like the very last drops of an ink pen. A greater woman stays cool, but I howl like a wolf at the moon. Look unstable, gathered with a coven round a sorceress table. A greater woman has faith, but even statues crumble if they're made to wait. I'm so afraid. I sealed my fate, no sign of soulmates. I'm just a paperweight in shades of gray. Spending my last coin so someone will tell me it'll be okay. I've been on my knees, changed.
change the prophecy. Don't want money, just someone who wants my company. Let it once be me. Who do I have to speak to about if they can redo the prophecy? Who do I have to speak to change the prophecy? Hand on the throttle, thought I caught lightning in a bottle. Oh, but it's gone again. Pat around when I get home. I guess a lesser woman would have lost hope. Greater woman wouldn't say. But I looked to the sky and said,
wise men once said, wild winds are death to the candle rose. By any other name is a scandal. Caution's issued, he stood shooting the messengers. They tried to warn him about her. Cross your thoughtless heart, only liquor anoints you. She's the destroy you. Wise men once said, one bad seed kills the garden. One less temptress, one less dagger to sharpen. Locked me up in towers, but I'd visit in your dreams. And they tried to warn you about me. Cross your thoughtless heart, only anoints you. She's the albatross, she is here to destroy you. Devils that you know raise worse hell than a stranger. She's the death you chose, you're in terrible danger. And when that sky rains far on you, and your persona
into my apartment, hands in the hair of somebody in darkness named Chloe or Sam or Sophia or Marcus. And I just watched it happen as the decade would play us for fools. And you saw my bones out with somebody new who seemed like he would have bullied you in school. And you just watched it happen. If you wanna break my cold, cold heart, just say I loved you the way that you were. If you wanna tear my world apart, just say you've always wondered. You said some things that I can't unabsorb. You turned me into idea of sorts. You needed me, but you needed drugs more, and I couldn't watch it happen. I changed into goddesses, villains and fools, changed plans and lovers and outfits and rules, all to outrun my desertion of you. And you just watched it. Like so many wrecks do, too impaired by my youth to know what to do. So if I sell my apartment and you have some kids with an internet starlet, will that make your memory fade from this scarlet maroon? Like it never happened. Could it be enough to just float in your orbit? Can we watch our phantoms like watching wild horses? Cooler in theory, but not if you force it to be. It just didn't happen. So if you wanna break my cold, cold heart, say you loved me.
Some esoteric joke. Now I want
she rereads the manuscript of the entire torrid affair. They compared their licenses. He said, I'm not a donor, but I'd give you my heart if you needed it. She rolled her eyes and said, you're a professional. He said, no, just a good Samaritan. He said that if the sex was half as good as the conversation was, soon they'd be pushing strollers. But soon it was over. In the age of him, she wished she was 30 and made coffee every morning in a French press. Afterwards, she only ate kids' cereal and couldn't sleep unless it was in her mother's bed. Then she dated boys who were her own age, with dartboards on the backs of their doors. She thought about how he said, since she was so wise beyond her years, everything had been above board. She wasn't sure. To write what you know, looking backwards might be the only way to move forward. Then the actors were hitting their marks, and the slow dance was alight with the sparks, and the tears fell in synchronicity with the score. Thing that's left is the manuscript, one last souvenir from my trip to your shores. Now and then I reread the manuscript, but the story isn't mine anymore.
Thank you. bend out of your reach. The secret, we all vowed to keep it from you in sweetness. Way to go, tiger. The dragonflies above you, but you have a favorite spot on the swing set. You have no room in your dreams for regrets.
No idea.
The time will arrive for the cool and the mean. You learn to bounce back just like your trampoline. But now we'll curtail your curiosity.
Closets like cedar, preserved from when we were just kids. Is it something I did? The goddess of timing once found us beguiling. She said she was trying. Peter, was she lying? My ribs get the feeling she did. I didn't wanna come down. I thought it was just goodbye for now. You said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Said you were gonna grow up, and you were gonna come find me. Said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Words from the mouths of babes, promises, oceans deep. But never to keep. Never to keep. Are you still a mind reader? A natural scene stealer? I've heard great things, Peter, but life was always easier on you than it was on me. And sometimes it gets me when crossing your jet stream. We both did the best we could do underneath the same moon in different galaxies. And I didn't wanna hang around. We said it was just goodbye. You said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Words from the mouths of babes, promises, oceans deep, but never to keep. That I waited, but I let the lamp burn as the men masqueraded. I hoped you'd return with your feet on the ground. Tell me all that you've learned, 'cause love's never lost when perspective is earned. And you said you'd come and
boys chapter of your life. Forgive me, Peter. Please know that I try to hold on to the days when you were mine. But the woman who sits by the window has turned out the light. You said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Said you were gonna grow up. You said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Said you were gonna grow up. You said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Said you were gonna grow up, then you were gonna come find me. Words from the mouths of babes, promises, oceans deep. Never to keep.
Are they secondhand and buried?